天呢，我是带我的美国朋友 Greg 和他的太太呢去中国餐馆吃肥肠。对，大家没有听错，是肥肠。因为呢，前几天他跟我说，肥肠也是美国黑人饮食文化的一部分。哦，我当时听了非常惊讶，我心里想说，吃肥肠不是很多人的最爱的吗？然后我就觉得很好奇，所以呢，今天我们准备鉴定一下美国人是不是真的也吃肥肠。
要那个肥肠。
Chitlins.
What else do you want?
What else do I want?
Uh-huh.
I have no idea what any of this is right now, to be honest with you.
Really, I don't know what to think at this point. I mean, this stuff looks, it's unusual. Ingrid's getting me to do something that my mama could not get me to do.
刚刚在餐厅点的香辣猪蹄，我们带到这个超市来吃，然后还有一份是干煸肥肠。噔。
This is chitlins.
These are chitlins?
Yeah.
Oh, they don't look anything like our chitlins. So can I eat this now?
Yes.
Since I have it? It's got an interesting texture.
Huh, different?
Texture.
Dry?
Kind of dry. I can taste the chitlin though. Oh, these are chitlins, there's no doubt. The spice kicks in kind of late. You chew on it for a while and then suddenly it gets hot. And another way that we eat chitlins here in the States is with hot sauce. Just regular hot sauce, like crystal hot sauce. Just pour it on.
So ready to try some lotus?
Why not? Oh, this is a lotus right here?
Yeah.
Oh, it's got holes in it already too. That's convenient. Yeah. Tell you what, don't do this at home.
用筷子实在是太麻烦了，他
先。Crunchy.
Interesting. I didn't know that Americans eat chitlins.
In the African-American culture,This is going way back 200-300 years, where the pig was like the main source of food because of the ranch, the pig farmers and everything. There's an old saying, from the rooter to the tooter, which meant that everything on that pig would get consumed some kind of way. Now, as far as we call them, they're actually called chitterlings. But in chitterlings. But in the black community, we call them chitlins.So I do know this is, at certain family reunions, people would arrive early so they could get chitlins before they ran out. Because they were really, really popular.
So if you go to a restaurant, can you find it?
No. We haven't been able to find any chitlins in Northern Virginia.
Greg 刚刚说他上一次在家吃肥肠是90年代的事情了，因为他的妈妈呢已经过世了。但是呢，一般呢，在他们家庭就是一般是有一个节日庆祝或者是家庭聚会的时候才会吃肥肠。为什么呢？因为做肥肠的这个程序啊，工序是非常非常复杂的，而且呢，他们不希望做完之后家里6个月都是肥肠的味道，所以呢，可能一年也就这么一两次。但是呢，他也非常想念这个味道。然后我刚刚问他说，在美国他现在有没有地方可以去餐馆吃，他说没有。那下一次他要吃肥肠，可能就得来中餐馆。一上车他就已经等不及要吃这个，买了一个森林蛋糕。
Not bad. Pretty good.
上面好像还有个 Hello Kitty， 哈哈，太搞笑了。You like your Hello Kitty cake? 我刚刚从超市出来了，然后现在去今天的最后一站是一家面馆，因为这个面馆呢有肥肠面。那刚刚看到 Greg 呢，我是觉得他没有吃饱，因为有很多的蔬菜，然后还有这个干煸肥肠，好像他不是很喜欢。所以呢，我们现在去最后一站就是试一下这个肥肠面。
You guys have your chitlins look a lot more interesting than our chitlins.
There are a lot of ways to cook it.
Okay, let's see.That's chitlin. It's a big fat chitlin right there.
and if you really think about what a chitlin is, you might not want to eat it.
A little sneaky syrup we have here, something that's really hot and spicy.
Hot and spicy, yeah.
Do you have something hotter?
Yeah, he said there's more hot. Okay.
We're going to have a contest? To see who can eat the hottest
food? Sure.
Okay, bring it. It's on.
Round one. Okay, he's now going to be
hot. We'll see. Did you say we'll see?
Yeah.
Challenge is on.
所以刚才那个是三星辣，现在他要给我们五星辣，要喝五星辣尝一下。但我觉得美国的辣根本就不辣。
That looks hot too. You ready?
Yeah.
All right. We need a drum roll. It's the first person that reaches for water, but that's the one that loses. I'm not reaching for nothing. You want some
more?
It's on. Round two. You think that you won't, you think you could do, oh, see now it's on, it's on, it's a challenge. This feels more like a drink of lemonade to me. It's not hot at all. Not hot at all? You don't have anything hotter than that? That's it? The score is 0-0. She's over there instigating now. You ready?
Sure. Okay.
Right.
Okay, ready?
Well, hold on, I gotta smell it first.
Oh, it's really, I think it smells really good.
Round
wow.
Three.
I think it's the same level as the last one.
Same level?
Yeah.
Now, the one I just ate has my stomach warm. Is your stomach warm?
That's all right.
My stomach is warm. I think I'm gonna let you get away because you're a woman.
吃辣椒比赛就吃肥肠比赛，最后变成了吃辣椒比赛。演员装的，还蛮辣的这个。
Sweating? You sweating? Oh, hold on a second.
你
要什么？I thought you with a little sweat going on there. Now see, that's how Bing Ree looks right now.
Bing Ree right there, man. This is hot.
And the restaurant we're going to is going to have adult hot sauce and children's hot sauce. So she's going to have to take the adult hot sauce because this was children's hot sauce right here.
Sure.
That spice just. Take that off the camera. Take that off the camera. That's a delayed reaction there.
Next time we need to wait 10 minutes.
10 minutes you would have won.
Yeah.